things.
Isn't that what you're doing?
You don't know what I'm doing.
Who's this?
It's my sister-in-law, Lady Mary Talbot.
I told you to come alone.
Leave this to me.
You're right, sir. Your ladyship.
Why are you even here? I didn't suspect him myself until last night.
How was I to know you came up on a free island?
Isn't it free now?
Not with the bloody crown around its neck!
Get it. Thank you, my boy.
Right, sir. Not impressed you all decided I was a royal assassin.
I didn't. It was really the others.
If you'll follow us to the station.
Why didn't you tell us?
I thought he'd come to check up on me and didn't want to drag you into it. I assumed he'd back off if I answered his questions and went for a drink. But last night at the pub, I realized he wanted to use me to get close to the king.
Where is he? He's not feeling well.
Wasn't he out shooting yesterday?
What do you want me to say?
Nothing.
You have to let me leave him.
We will not talk about it now.
Is that your maid?
That's right, Lucy.
Can't you call her by her surname?
She's been with me so long.
So strange. He seems so English.
And so he was. A pillar of the establishment. The notion of Irish independence took him over to the other side. That's where I came in. It hurt my sympathies now with Ireland and the Republic.
Don't they?
Not at any cost. I'm a law and order man these days. That's what you lot have done to me.
So we'll